Yes, she did. Blame it on her.
You don't got a hairline.
Neither do I know you ain't talking. Neither do you. Record this.
I am.
Good.
Oh, you don't got hairline.
I've been recording this for like a minute now.
You can't record good. Me without my consent.
Let me speak to the manager.
Lift your hair up. Lift your hair up.
Yeah, I know I don't got a hairline, but neither do you. So shut
your hair. Yes. Is smaller than yours. Yeah.
She's right. You do look like Megan Ryan.
Yeah, yo, at least my dad is strong. At least my dad is strong.
Bro, your dad's a drill sergeant. Shut up.
He was a veteran.
He was a veteran. He was a veteran.
You're not. That's the difference. Shut up. Stop using your dad as an excuse.
What was your dad? Was your dad ever in the army?
He's a first responder. So shut your ugly ass up.
So he's in the police. He's a police.
No, dumbass. First responders are not police. They're not just police and emergency. Yes, also my mom is a first responder. Shut up.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. When did your
dad? Okay. Shut your ugly ass up.
Personally,
I would take a lot of disrespect, but that's just me.
Yeah, but we kind of look like an emo kid.
You look like an emo kid.
You look like an emo kid.
What's your black hair? Yeah, no black shirt. Yeah. Friday. Bro, basic.
You look basic.
You ain't talking. You ain't talking. I know.
Your shirt.
Will you get my Xbox?
Xbox
Front
and PlayStation.
See?
He's fighting.
Get off the bus.
We